birthday celebrations allowed in Islam? There are many differences of opinion regarding this. Many scholars say that it is not allowed because it's an imitation of the non-Muslims, and as Muslims, we're not supposed to imitate non-Muslims and their practices and traditions and their customs. Some scholars say that it is okay as long as there's nothing haram involved in the celebration. For example, no cake with candles, no wishing upon the candles, no music, no gender mixing, absolutely no alcohol, no partying, no drugs. None of that is okay. There is, however, nothing wrong with acknowledging one's birthday and making dua for that person on their birthday. Okay, bye!